Hello. Welcome to my ethical hacking using Kali Linux from A to Z. My name is Muhammad Atif. I am an information security consultant, senior penetration tester, and certified instructor. This is my second course in ethical hacking. My first course was ethical hacking from scratch to advanced technique, which was a best-selling course, and actually, it was selected as one of the best 20 online courses in 2016. Most of my courses are best-selling courses. And I'm proud to say that I helped many students to learn different skills and to get valuable certificate that enhanced their career. About my professional experience, as I mentioned, I'm an information security consultant and a senior penetration tester. I work with many organizations in different kinds of projects. All of them are related to security. Penetration testing project, information security implementation project. I work with different entities, government, multinational, even small and medium-sized organizations. I hold many professional certificates, and I have more than 20 years of experience in this field. During this session, we'll be going through those points. First, I'll be going through what is the objective of this course. Then, what is the course outline? And then, why this course is different? I mean, there is many ethical hacking course online. So what makes this course different? First point is to explain what is the course objective. As I mentioned earlier, I already have an ethical hacking course, which covered many system vulnerability and hacking. So it was a full course, but it didn't dive deep into hacking. It went through hacking different kind of system. So I wanted in this course to dive deeper into ethical hacking, to learn more about ethical hacking. My second objective is to be realistic. How to hack real and, I cannot say 100% secure because nothing is 100% secure, but how penetration testing is done realistically. If you're gonna work in a penetration testing project, how the project is working? That's why one of the resources that you'll be getting once you enroll in this course will be the penetration testing templates and document. So it's not just gaining the skills, but also you'll know how to do that as a business or as a real skills. My last point when it comes to the objective will be to get some serious exam and some serious certificate. A penetration tester who holds some powerful certificate, this will be added to his profile and will give him a credibility that, you know, he knows what he's doing. So during this training, I will also prepare you for some of the highest certificate into penetration testing, as we're going to see in a few seconds. Now, the next point will be what will be the course outline. So the course is going through the regular penetration testing phases, how to do a reconnaissance, but in a professional way, what tool. And we're going to only focus about Kali Linux as the number one tools in penetration testing. So how to do reconnaissance in penetration testing, how to do scanning, and we're going to dive deeper into that. Then how to exploit the system, how to hack the system, and what is the post-exploitation. So all the section inside this course will cover those four areas. Now, why this course is different? As I just mentioned, there is many ethical hacking course. Why my ethical hacking course using Kali from A to Z is a different course? For many reasons. Number one, I will provide you with a lot of resources. Because whatever course you're going to take, it's usually not enough, especially if you want to be specialized in one area. So assume that you took my course and you liked the SQL injection very much. I give many examples. And you want to dive deeper into SQL injection. I will send you a lot of resources related to SQL injection. Assume that you like the network exploitation. You are a network administrator and you want to dive deeper into network. I'm going to send you a lot of network document. So it will not stop at the course. It will go deeper and deeper and you'll get much more resources. Second point, it's a virtual lab. For sure, ethical hacking course, it's not the type of courses that you just watch them. You have to practice. If you need to get the skills, you have to practice ethical hacking. And for sure, you should not practice randomly or go to real target and practice, because this is very dangerous. It's illegal in some country, unless you have an authorization. It may cause a lot of problem. So I will give you a lab that will allow you to practice all the attacks. And once you feel comfortable that you can use that in real scenarios after getting the proper approval, then you can move in. So you will be provided with a real lab. The third point, and I believe this is a very, very important point. Now, once you completed the course, next, what should be the next step? What I'm going to do is that every month I will send you a challenge. It could be a virtual machine that you need to download, or it could be a web application locally hosted, or it could be a VPN connection to a network. And I'm going to ask you to hack some system. And I'm going to let you do it yourself from A to Z. I know it will be exhausting. You're going to spend a lot of effort, but believe me, this is how you'll get the experience. So after a while, you will be really gained the real penetration testing. You'll get the virtual machine with no information at all. And here you go. Try to hack it. Or you get access to a virtual network with a VPN connection and you are on your own. Try to hack it. Or maybe a web application. You do your research, you check your resources. But believe me, this is how you'll gain a real experience. Once you reach to this stage, you will be ready to get some certificate. As I mentioned, one of the objectives in this course, beside gaining the ethical hacking skills and the realistic penetration testing skills, is to get certified. I will allow you to, or I will help you to pass two different certificates. First one is the certified ethical hacker from Easy Counsel. And I usually send the latest exam practice question. It's an online exam. It's a nice certificate, but this is not the highest one. The highest certificate in our field is the offensive security professional certificate. Offensive security certified professional. This is one of the highest certificate in this field. And why we consider this certificate the highest? Because to be able to clear the exam or to be able to get the certificate, you have to clear a practical exam, not an online exam or a multiple choice exam. They will give you a lab and they will give you 24 hours to crack or to hack this lab. Now, if you go through practicing my monthly assessment, I will let you know when you will be ready to apply for such exam. But I think this is one of the best certificate in the field. And whoever holds the certificate, you know, it's quite clear that he knows how to do ethical hacking. So after finishing this course and after doing the practice that I will be submitting you and the plans that we will follow, you will be ready to take both exam and you will be ready to get both certificate. Finally, one of the benefit I believe in my courses is the support. And whoever enroll in any of my previous courses, he will know what I'm talking about. I provide my best support to my student by resources, by answering their question, by planning for their career, by sending them a proper plan to achieve a certain certificate. So I'll do my best to provide my support. Besides, inside the course, there will be a section like most of my other courses called student request. Ethical hacking is a very big field. So student will from time to time have their own request. Can you show us a specific attack? Can you send us how this thing is done? So according to the request that I receive from my student, I usually create other lecture to satisfy their need. So this is in most of my courses, and I will maintain that in this course as well. So this is a brief about my ethical hacking courses using Kali Linux from A to Z. And I hope this will help you to enhance your career. And if you are new to ethical hacking, I hope this will help you to get into the penetration testing career. This is a well known and with high demand in today's world. So I hope this course will add some skills to yours, and wish you all the best.